A big new project coming to Quonset Point. Electric Boat has scored a $9.5 billion contract to build a new class of submarines for the U.S. Navy. 12 News reporter Logan Wilber has details on how the contract will keep people steadily employed at Quonset.
The president of Electric Boat says this contract will have a direct economic impact of more than $4 billion on Rhode Island's economy. Electric Boat announces a $9.5 billion contract to produce 12 Columbia-class ballistic missile submarines for the U.S. Navy. Senator Jack Reed, the ranking member of the Armed Services Committee, calls this a victory.
For Rhode Island's workforce, for Electric Boat, for the entire supply chain, and for our nation's Navy and for our national security.
Rhode Island's federal delegation joined Electric Boat President Kevin Graney to celebrate what this contract means for the state's workforce.
We will be growing from where we are right now, which is about 4,000 people here in Quonset, upwards to about 6,000 people ultimately.
As Electric Boat expands its headquarters, Senator Sheldon Whitehouse says the company has been working with the governor to ensure a variety of skilled workers in Rhode Island will be hired to these positions.
Steel fitters, welders, pipe fitters, pipe welders, sheet metal workers, electricians, riggers, you name it, QA personnel, really across the board.
The delegation says as these vessels take to the sea, the Ocean State can be proud of its work.
What we build here at Quonset are the most complex and magnificent vessels ever to sail the seas.
The finest submarines in the world, the true unsung heroes of the fleet, are designed and constructed right here in Quonset by Electric Boat.
And that is something that is worth taking a step back and remembering as we advance into this new Columbia program.
Electric Boat is hiring immediately for many of these open positions and says the first delivery of the Columbia vessel is expected in 2027. Reporting in North Kingstown, Logan Wilber, 12 News.